No vlogging.
I'm vlogging.
It's okay, you're vlogging.
But I'm going to take you guys also.
We look pathetic.
You don't look pathetic.
I look pathetic.
Do they look pathetic?
You feel comfortable? Seriously, can't look
pathetic. Hey, Chetna.
I can't see your face. It's hard as well.
Okay, fine,
these are my friends whom I met in 11th at classes. Yeah, camera idhar hi.
Seriously, shooting this for YouTube?
Yeah.
No, I don't stay over okay. Here.
Now I have my
now
hair.
She's... Yeah.
Do I have a ghost
from? Do I have a what?
I got a nail bite. Hello.
You're the ghost. You're the headless ghost. This is Vrushti. That's Chetna. Don't you look funny. And I met them 11th and today we're just chilling and they finally have put me on a right schedule. That was a foot saying hello. I don't know, I might not.
No, you're not going to put my leg on. You're going to love
bags.
And we're going to play sequence and then we're going to a very nice place to have lunch. And yeah, I just wanted to vlog today because we're doing so many exciting things. And they put me on a right schedule. I was sleeping so late every night, waking up so late. But they came early in the morning, I mean 10:30 is early for me. And I woke up. These are my best friends of the world because they're playing board games with me. I'm thinking of doing a little time lapse. Let's see. And this is my outfit for the lunch right now. I know it's not very appropriate, but gym jana hai first. I'm just going to change my t-shirt at the gym.
Isme sab kuch alag alag hai. Okay, they saw the menu that way, but I don't know why. Today the menu is this.
It's such a nice theme. So the management at the Leaf, the restaurant I just showed you, was so fucking pathetic. No, I'll have to beep that. Wait, so the management at the Leaf was so horrible. We sat there for 15 minutes. Hey, where are you going? And after that, they're telling us that today they're serving only sandwiches and dosas. And we're like,
just because their management changed. Like, what kind of an excuse do you...
So, and so many to de rahe ho yaar. Orally bol do na, dosa ye hai. It was so horrible. And now we're going to another restaurant. We're so hungry. At least I'm very hungry.
Another restaurant, but same things. Pretty decent interiors again.
Even though it's the daytime, there's artificial lighting because my dear mom has shut the curtains. I don't know why. Why did I make a curtain? Batao. Hare bol.
Because I was sleeping.
Oh, because she was sleeping. See, she sleeps in the day. She doesn't give me food to eat. That's why I have to cook for myself. And now the whole world will know this secret. Okay, so after we reached the other restaurant that we decided to go because the first one sucked majorly. I just was so hungry and was enjoying so much with my friends that I couldn't vlog. But we basically had some white pasta, some french fries, which I didn't like a lot. They were mediocre compared to what I've had at the same place. But we were very hungry, so we just gobbled them down. And we had a pav bhaji platter. It was so amazing. There was black pav bhaji, normal pav bhaji and paneer pav bhaji. And I love paneer pav bhaji and my mom loves pav bhaji, so she was just saying that kha liya na mere bina. And then I went to the gym, you guys saw that, and today I did my leg workout and then I just got one orange from Reliance because I forgot to get from the station. And now I'm home and I'll see what to do now. I'm in my relaxed clothes. I might edit a little bit and get some emails done and help mom with some work, and she'll help me with my work. Excuse the lighting again. What? I made zucchini fritters with hummus. They tasted good for me. I mean decent because I made them for the first time. And my friend came over. He rates it 6 on 10. But he ate it. That means it was, you know, eatable. What do you say? Eatable is a word. I forgot. And now we're off to some dinner. Randomly slept replying to some emails and I'm so happy. Thank you so much Rushdie and Chetna for waking me up early. Yeah, I'm so sleepy by 12. It's the perfect time to sleep, at least better than those abrupt timings I was sleeping at. And I forgot to mention, not sponsored obviously. After the dinner we went to Apsara ice cream, and I had it once when I was very upset, I don't remember why, and my friend took me there for ice cream. Since then I had never had it, and I was like, today I want to have it. So we went again, and oh my gosh guys, they had sugar-free ice cream, excuse my chinos, they had sugar-free ice creams, like 4 to 5 varieties at least, and you cannot make out the sugar-free, and all of their ice creams were so amazing. Like I had cookies and cream, and I don't usually have it because it's very sweet, but here it wasn't that sweet at all. It was perfectly balanced. I loved it. Even my dad wasn't ready to believe it was sugar free. So yeah, the fumbles prove how sleepy and tired I am. I'll finish rest of the work tomorrow, and for now let's sleep on time and have a healthy lifestyle, life cycle, sleep cycle, everything. So good night. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you had an amazing day today. Whenever you watch this, that depends on when I upload this. So I should sleep and work a lot tomorrow. Bye.